Wow. My dorky brother up for the biggest trophy in college football. You know, the only trophy that you ever got before high school was World's Greatest Son. And Mom got you that after you lost your one and only wrestling match.
Okay, well, the kid cheated. You don't want to know where he put his thumb, so just...
You're right. I don't.
And I'm not up for the Heisman. I'm in the talks. They'll be talking about somebody else next week.
Wait, was Dad ever in the running for it? Or even part of the talks?
I don't think so.
I mean, that should tell you how big of a deal it is. I mean, do you know how proud he would be of you? Do you know how proud I am of you?
What did you do with my sister?
I'm serious. I mean, who cares if they're not talking about you next week? They're talking about you now. And that's worth celebrating. If you don't enjoy the wins when they happen, what's the point?
Be at where your feet at.
Dad used to say that, didn't he? We can celebrate when we get home. I'll even get you a cake.
I'm okay on the cake. Spencer gave me some of his, so.
I cannot believe I